The support of armor in the field requires a unit which can clear the way for any operation. For this purpose, the M728 has been developed and is proving its worth. This film will introduce its capabilities as a combat support vehicle. Basically, the combat engineer vehicle M728 is a modified M60A1 tank. It provides a mobile and maneuverable weapon for combat support of vehicles and ground troops. Its 165mm gun is capable of breaching enemy-made or natural obstacles. It has a bulldozer for clearing the way, filling depressions, leveling ground, and for other purposes. It can supply transportation for demolition personnel with equipment and supplies. When the men are mounted, the vehicle's turret provides protection from enemy fire from the front. The hull gives more coverage when they are dismounted. The vehicle is also used for a variety of pioneering operations, such as clearing and leveling sites. Recovering vehicles. And digging defense positions. The vehicle is heavily armed for protection when operating in advanced positions in support of other armor. In addition to its 165mm demolition gun, which is accurate at short ranges, it has two machine guns, one coaxially mounted with the 165. Operating up front with combat vehicles, and sometimes leading the way with its fast breaching and obstacle removing capabilities, the M728 is designed to make a real contribution to the mobility of armor.